See ya. Oh, fuck. You bitch! He was mine! Oh, guys, what is up? My name is Smuggy! And welcome to goddamn Black Ops 3. I freaking hate this game so much. Why am I playing it? For you guys. Because I like you guys so much that I'm going to rage so hard online for you guys. And it's going to be awesome. So what we're going to do is we are going to play some freaking gosh darn... We're just going to play some team deathmatch here. Why am I playing this? Why am I playing this? I already know how it's going to turn out. I'm going to freaking be shit at it, and I'm going to cry. Look at this. It's already lagging hard, too. This is the first step to regret here, guys. When you just hate your life so much that you play freaking Call of Duty for people online. Alright, boys, here we go. Haha. Let's throw that up there. Ah, and it begins! Through the house. Oh! What? Are you fucking serious, man? Okay, here we go. We're going for... Oh! Are you serious? That guy took my kill! Oh my god, I'm... This is a bad start, guys. This is a bad start. Oh! What? He has a goddamn sword! Where do you get a freaking sword from? That's my question. Oh, there we go, kill. Whoa, that was a lag and a half! What do you mean? Here we go. Now I'm going... Ho ho, I get your fucking goddamn... Oh, I'm lighting it up right now, boys! Did you see that? Everyone, I see you. There we go. Tango down, Charlie 6. Am I right, Richter Tango? I can't see!
Yeah, you have kill streaks, okay?
Yeah, I know I do.
Just letting you know. I want you to become a better Call of Duty player.
Alright, thanks, man.
I want you on my team one day.
Your words really mean a lot, Kevin.
I want you on my team one day.
I wonder what I'm gonna get in my care package! Please be something good. A dirt! Let's light up the dirt! Here we go, guys! Here we go, guys! Fuck. I see ya. Don't be thinking you're fooling someone, because you ain't fooling no one. Holy shit, that was close. Get your frickin' shit out of here. Oh my god! I hate it how in this Call of Duty, how it's like bunting, and it's a two-shot. And in previous Call of Duty's, fuck, it was knifing. That just kind of pisses me off, because when I turn a corner and some guy's in my face, I panic. Bunt, I guess it is now. Like, I always used to do that, and now I just... What? And now I just don't get kills anymore. Yeah, I can't hear shit, so I can't hear when the freaking goddamn pelican strike is on freaking going. I don't think that's what it's called, but I really don't care.
Oh, whatever, same shit.
Dude, the fire rate's way higher.
No, it's not. It's just like the same.
Where'd that guy go? It's Illuminati confirmed. He just disappeared. There we go. Got my life coach right behind me.
COD coach, sir.
COD coach. Bitch. Good. See, look at that! That's bullshit! What the fuck is that? You get your fucking sword out of here. I'm gonna use that thing, actually. Let's go. Ho ho ho! My screen is shaking like no fucking tomorrow. Oh. Well, good round, guys. That was pretty productive. We did 20 and 14 that round. That's actually better than I usually do. I think it's because you guys are watching me, so, Because
of me, dude.
Yeah. I think it's because of you guys are watching me. That guy must be a badass having fuck you as his emblem.
I don't know.
Okay, my thing's not working, though. I think it's broken. Alright, let's get out of this lobby, and let's go into a little bit of a harder lobby. Play the gun game. That was like my favorite back in the day. My eye is so itchy. I think someone farted on my pillow in the middle of the night. I got pink eye. Gun game, where all your dreams come to die. I'm about to go freaking ham sandwich on this. I'm about to go pork sandwich on you guys. Not a good start. Kill him! Oh, that was close. Wow! We are doing good. Oh! Wow, that was no good. Fucking bitch. You! Whoa! What do you mean? Put like freaking my whole clip into that guy.
What? You want my penis to come out?
I mean, if you would like to present it, yeah, sure. Oh,
this is gun game?
This is gun game. What?
I'm on the fucking prowl right now.
That always happens. What do you mean? Fuck, I killed myself. Oh, that means you go back? That's some bullshit! See ya. Oh, fuck. You bitch! He was mine! No, I did good. I did good. You guys want to see my celly? Watch my guy. Right, on the right. Watch him. Ha, cha, cha, bang! See you later. We gotta play one more. It's gonna be really fun. I just know it. Let's go. Waters up the mouth real nice. Okay, guys, no more than 4 deaths. Alright? No more than 4 deaths. If I go 15 and 4, you guys owe me $5 each. I am actually going fucking beast right now.
I can't spell, man.
See you later, humiliation. Fuck! You fool. Oh, yeah, right, he sniped me through there, boys! Here we go. He comes back for more. Okay! There we go. Fuck. Okay. That's the 4th death, guys. Don't worry. Shit, 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 shit! I knew he was there! I knew it! It's a good one. That's not a good one. Shotgun whore. He's gonna try to kill me. Oh! Guy with the Gorgon! Always comes for cleanup crew. No scope! No scope! Oh my god. You bitch! Fuck! We can do this. We can do this. We can't do this. This is the one. What do you mean my crosshairs were literally on his butthole? Guys, we're tied for first right now. If I hit- No! Shit! I was so close. I was so close. El Chicano! 94, you stupid freaking bitch. And that is terrible. But guys,
Seriously. Watch. Watch my celebration. You ready? Watch.
So cool, guys. I know, am I right? Shit, I gotta figure out how to work my freaking face cam, too. Because it's really pissing me off that you guys can't see my beautiful face. I want to connect with you guys on a more in-depth level. You know what I mean? Anyways, guys, if you like this video, make sure to leave a like and comment. Make sure to comment what you want to see, what you want me to play. I'll freaking do anything for you guys. Make sure to subscribe, become part of the Smorgonauts. That's what I'm calling you guys now. It's a pretty sweet name, I know. But anyways, guys, have fun, and I'll see you in the next video!
Enjoy this.
That's what you get for not keeping your eyes on the road.